Hello friends, welcome to Learn It with Arif. In this lesson, we are going to learn how to give color to MS Word page and remove color from MS Word page. So let's start our lesson. I have a document opened here to show you how to give color. Click the page you want to color. Go to page layout, click page layout, go to page color, click page color. These are the colors you can give to your page. There are more options, more colors. You can choose colors from here, custom, many more. Again, go to page color. Fill effects, go to fill effects. Here are many options, gradient, texture. You can choose texture from here, pattern. You can choose pattern from here, picture. Select a picture, you can select a picture from your computer. Hard drive. First of all, go to gradient. One color, two color. You can choose one color if you want to give one color. You can choose two color if you want to give two colors. Two color. First color. Choose from here. First color. The second. From here, choose any color according to your desire. Transparency, horizontal, vertical, you can see the result here. Diagonal down, from corner, from center. These are the options you can choose. Here is a preset option. Preset option. You can choose preset designs from here. These are the designs. You can choose nightfall, daybreak, everything. Click OK. You can see the page is colored now. Let's remove the color from this page. Again, go to page layout, page color, click no color. No color. The color has been removed. So that for today, hope you like the lesson. Don't forget to subscribe my channel to receive more lessons and ring the bell. See you next time with new lesson. Bye.